So explain a little bit more. So it's on the pest report. There's a section one items that have to be done and section two items that some of them have to be done, which a lot of people don't realize. Technically, it used to say that we didn't have to do any section two. Well, anything on a pest report has to deal with health and safety. Like section two items would be the toilet is loose.
Yeah.
Right.
They're going to call that. Yeah.
You have to fix that.
Yeah.
There's dirt up against the side of the house. Section two item has to be done. All right. So right now what we're saying is you can have the pest report done and we have to provide it on VA. Now you can negotiate that the seller can pay or the buyer can pay. Okay.
Yeah.
That's the positive thing.
Yeah.
Right. And the problem is if you do a pest report and you don't want to do the repairs, then you ask them to put a short form together. And I don't have the number with me, but, and that you can just say there's no active pest at that time. And then you can deal with it yourself. I run into this a lot up in Tuolumne County.
Yeah, I know you've mentioned that a lot. Obviously, you know,
because termites are all over.
Yeah. Yeah. And so, you know, right now, as we've said many times, this is like the magic window to start writing your VA offer. You know, if you've been waiting, because we're looking October, November, we're really thinking rates are going to be softening up and people are going to be back in the market like crazy. And it's going to be really competitive.